flipped it over. I got my elk call in here too. That's all I saw. I was playing with both of them.
Thank you. that one.
I didn't come in and I was like, no, they're just, because I heard the other gobbler in the back. There's a couple more.
Well, we're not done.
No.
Good job.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
You got them both?
You scared the shit out of me. At first, I was like, whoa, shit.
I think I got the point.
Didn't take very long.
We had a successful morning. We'll send some pics here shortly, but a little preview.
Smoke City.
Over. Day two of Rhode Island turkey hunt. It's been a little frustrating. 2 days in a row we've had a tom gobbling all morning at like 60 yards behind a wall, and we're on private, that's private, and both, you know, relatively small, around 30 acres, I think that's 15, but he won't come in because he has four hens with him, so I want to set every day until I get a bird. I've never shot a bird with my bow, and I really want to do that. I've never hunted out of a ground blind, and I've really never hunted turkeys a couple times, but I always had a buddy calling for me. So I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm trying to figure it out as we go here. Nessie, it's right there. They're coming that way.